day one without my husband. He's gone for 4 days. So I'm taking it very slow today. My basic aim is to get to bed on time and to wake up on time for my run. And take it from there. Yeah. Less than 3 weeks until my race. Can't wait. I feel brave. I feel like everything is coming together. The race, and even it sounds immature, but I really honestly haven't been without him for very long, and it does drive me insane. So a whole lot of new things that I get to learn. It's interesting. It's meditative. It encourages growth. I'm liking the things happening to me, and I'm embracing it as I am embracing my curly hair. So I will write, speak more tomorrow. I feel like I'm growing already. Silly, but it's true. Okay, bye.